Are you a Nova student and would you like to compete in university competitions? Then keep watching this video and follow all the steps carefully. Step 1. Send an email to desporto@unl.pt. In this email, you should write your name, your faculty, and the name of the competition that you would like to attend. Step 2. Fill the student athlete survey that the sports office will send to you by email. Step 3. Let's go to the platforms. If you'd like to participate in Lisbon University Championships, you need to create your accounts at www.turtle.adesle.pt. If you want to participate in National University Championships, go to www.portalfadu.pt. In both platforms, you need to create your profile. First, select Nova as your club. Then, upload an identification card in a PDF file and a profile photo. Be careful! Photos with sunglasses, hats and swimming suits are all rejected. If you're taking part in national university competitions, you will probably need to open your photo on Paint and resize it to 700x700 pixels. Also, don't forget to save your profile and click the box telling that you'd like to take part in official competitions. Step 4. Sport medical exam. To take part in university competitions, you will need to make a sport medical exam. If you don't have a medical exam done, you can make it through one of our partnerships or ask for alternatives in the sports office. If you already have one from your club or your sport federation, inform the sports office and you won't have to make a new one. After completing the medical exam, upload it in the platform and give the original in the sports office. The document is available on Google if you search for Exame Médico Desportivo. To make the medical exam, you will need to print and bring the document with you. Filling the document, don't forget to add date and the sport. If you are taking part in more than one sport during the season, just write Todas as Modalidades or Desporto Universitário. Step 5. Sports Insurance. The sports insurance is mandatory for all the students. You can come to the sports office in Campolide Campus and pay it on cash, or make a bank transfer and send the payment slip to desporto@unl.pt. For more information about the sports insurance, please go to FADU's website at www.fadu.pt. Step 6. Your favorite one. 1 week before the competition starts, come to the sports office and pick up your equipment. By completing all these steps, you're ready to represent Nova in university competitions. By representing Nova University sport teams, you may get a special student athlete status and, depending on your results, a sport merit scholarship. Enjoy, have fun, take loads of photos and don't forget, somos Nova!